to tonight's concert. I want to thank you guys for coming out tonight. As you can see, we have a wonderful group of kids up here. They're ready to perform for you. You guys are going to have a very special night. I just want to say a few things real quick. First off, the title of this concert is Christmas Around the World. The class is performing Mrs. Bollinger, Mrs. Johnson, Mrs. McCarter, and Mrs. Clark. Special thank you to the first grade teachers, their IAs, custodians, Mr. McCarthy, Mrs. Freeman, Mrs. Van Dyne, who came back and helped us out this week. Also want to thank the office staff and everyone else that helped with that. Our IAs that helped out, Ms. DeVise, Mrs. Hartzler, Mrs. Belpedio, Mrs. Gentry, Mrs. Sager, Ms. Mitchell, and Ms. Red, very big part of getting this ready. We have got an ice cream social in the cafeteria behind you after the show. And we've also got our holiday shop that the PTO puts on in the, that is right out here in the hallway behind the kids. So if you guys would like to participate in any of that, feel free. After this is over, if you could remain seated until we get all the kids off of the stage so they can get back to their classrooms, then we'll release everybody to go get your kiddos. As far as taking pictures and video, we just ask that anything that you take tonight be used as a for your own personal use due to copyrights, and not to post it on social media and all that, because we're using copyrighted material. I want to thank RTC for videotaping tonight. They will have this on Channel 4, and they'll also have DVDs available. Mrs. Bollinger's class will be using Mrs. Beal's classroom, and Mrs. Clark's will be using Mrs. Down's room. And I want to thank everybody for being so flexible tonight, especially the kids. We've had a couple of part changes that we've had to make at the last minute. So some people will be doing some parts for the first time tonight, and I know they're going to do a fantastic job. Again, thank you for coming out this evening, and enjoy the show.
Hey! Thank you. Yeah. Africa, some traditions we get are really a treat. It's fun to listen to drums that give us that neat, steady beat. Most of these songs we don't know very well. Listen to this famous African Noel.
Singing songs, eating foods, playing games makes this a true delight. The piñatas come from the country of Mexico. In the streets, a major scene parade will go.
Bright candles help the people find their way to the stable or a home which they invite us to.
And while they're there, they're dancing, singing from the streets, hear a joyful wing.
As the piñata is being broken by the girls and boys, it breaks and the children are rewarded with candy and toys.
Santa come at night with his black boots,
red suit and beard that's white. We can hardly wait. We count down the days. We can hardly wait to see what present Santa will leave us under the tree.
Yeah!
It's more than presents on the tree. It's a time of giving for you and me.
Yeah.
did a fantastic job. That was amazing. I'd like to have everybody please give a round of applause for Mrs. Weaver. She does an amazing job with our kids, and I also want to mention, you know, she is probably one of the most flexible people that I know. We have schedule changes. We have missed a day of school, and she's able to work it in. And there's a lot of credit, too, to the first grade teachers, not just the ones that are here, but the entire first grade team, because they make it work. They flex their schedules so that everybody can do this. And as you can see, these kids did an outstanding job. I'm very proud of you guys. You guys did awesome. And I hope everybody has a wonderful holiday. Be safe. We're going to get them off stage, and then you guys are welcome to go get your kiddos. Have a wonderful night, and thank you for coming.